Okay, the next thing I'm going to do is tell a little story, actually, as well. I was wrestling out of Fargo in the Junior Nationals, my first year as a junior in Greco. And I was wrestling this jacked up, huge dude from California. And I was, no, I don't think he had steroids. He was more just naturally really huge. But, yeah, I guess. But a lot more muscle. I was pretty good record, but I was losing 1-0. I got a 2-on-1. And what do a lot of guys do if you get a 2-on-1?
They circle
and do what?
Square up.
Square up. They either push the head or a lot of times they grab the elbow. And that's exactly what he did. The key is, though, he forgot to bring his hips in. Okay? A lot of guys, just like most guys, when they grab the elbow, they just grab the elbow and they try to pull it into them. If he has 2-on-1 on me, I grab his elbow, I'm gonna make sure one of my legs comes with it. Okay? Because remember, if he gets 2-on-1 and I just go grab the elbow like this, right now, is my elbow in? Is my elbow in? No. That's a ton of space right there. So what happened is I had a 2-on-1 on this guy, and he was older, a lot stronger, and grabbed my elbow. So I said, oh, well, thanks, mister. And then I let go of the 2-on-1. The hand was on the wrist, came underneath the arm. Came underneath, wrapped around. The other hand let go of this, the arm right here, and took his head off. Okay? So, this is like a trick headlock, all right? Trick headlock. Here, or head trap. Either way. 2-on-1, he grabs my elbow without stepping in. There's too much space here. I let go of the wrist, wraps underneath. Same time, I let go here. And do I try to get his head, you think? Or do I try to take off his neck? I want to take his whole head. Guys, if you try a head trap or headlock, don't just go for his head because you might miss. Go for his whole neck. And I hit him. See his face? He didn't like that. I hit him pretty hard. I punch him with my bicep. I punch here, so it ends up being tight. Okay, so I punch past his head. All right? So, I have a 2-on-1. He's doing partly the right thing. I would grab the elbow too, but I would step in. Most guys don't. They grab the elbow for a second, and right now he's extended. So now I can go boom, boom, boom. Okay? Now, you guys can throw, big throw, small throw. Right now, I want to see you guys just do a sag headlock, sag down the mat. If you want to really throw the guy, launch the guy, I'm NASA. You gotta come to me for permission to launch, okay? Without that, no launching anybody, okay? So here, 2-on-1, he grabs my elbow, bad mistake. Sorry, buddy, you're gonna lose your head. Step, hand to the wrist, comes underneath. Other hand takes off his head. I twist my hips. Step. Headlock. Okay? Any questions, guys? Okay, let's see it. 1, 2, 3.